guys, so Maruti Suzuki has just launched the new CS. That is essentially a facelift of the CS. It has been priced at 8.19 lakh ex showroom. That is for the petrol variant. The diesel variant has been priced at 9.19, and the petrol automatic has been priced at 9.80 lakh ex showroom. Than the previous motor and 6% more torque than the previous 1.4 liter engine. It's also a little more fuel efficient. The fuel efficiency stands at 21.56 kmpm and the diesel returns 28.06 kmpm. So a few design changes as well. You can see a new grille up front, upper and lower grille. You can see the that have been incorporated, so it's a full LED setup, LED fog lamps, LED projector headlamps, and LED DRLs. Sleeker and thinner, slimmer bumper, chrome inserts as well. We also have new 16-inch alloy wheel design, and of course LED rear combo headlamps, which I'll just show you. LED rear combination lamps. Other essential aspects on the CS, there are multiple changes on the interiors and new features which are being offered on the CS. So it now also gets smart hybrid technology with lithium ion battery setup. In terms of safety, you have high speed warning alert, reverse parking sensors, driver and passenger seat belt reminder, Isofix, child seats, mounts, ABS with DVD and airbags, all as standard. The automatic variants also get ESP and a hill roll function. Other features include automatic headlamps, auto headlamp leveling, and cruise control. The interiors have been spruced up a bit and look smarter. You have the wooden inserts on the dash and front of the cabin. We will be driving the CS shortly. Stay tuned for the video review of the CS, which will come out on 23rd of this month. If you have any queries or questions, drop it down in the comment section below.